Good day, everyone. This is Alvin again from the Philippines, and welcome to my top 10 best swimsuit performances of 2021. Well, days ago, I've already released my top 10 best evening gowns of 2021, and right now we'll be talking about the top 10 best swimsuit performances of 2021. And again, it's the same criteria for what I did with the selection for the evening gown. It's going to be those ladies only who made it into the evening gown competition and performed in there. So the nominees are taken from Miss Universe 2021, Miss Earth 2021, Miss Supranational 2021, and Miss Grand International 2021, since there's no Miss World yet. And for Miss International, the competition was canceled. So the top 10 best performances were taken from these four pageants. So after re-watching all of those performances, here are my final 10. Starting with my number 10, Miss Grand Brazil, Lorena Rodriguez. I am in love with her look, especially with that pixie cut hair. But most importantly, it was her strong performances which showed her personality, strong walk, and great figure that we'll surely remember as one of the best performances this year. My number 9 goes to Miss Grand Ecuador, Andrea Aguilera. She is a real performer. I mean, she just knows how to get the attention of people when she's on stage, and I'm sure that if you'll get what I mean, I'm not sure if you'll get what I mean, but she is exaggerating in a way that is not too exaggerated, just the perfect way of exaggeration. I mean, that is very satisfying to watch. My number 8 goes to Miss Grand South Africa, Yanne Van Dam. I mean, she's just unforgettable and spectacular. She gave us the energy and the performance that we've always craved for. I mean, she's just showed us how to have fun on stage while dominating it at the same time. My number 7 goes to Miss Universe Colombia, Valeria Ayos Bosa. Valeria gave one of the strongest performances in swimsuit as she brought along her Latina fire on stage. She's got one of the best bodies and her walk was consistently strong until the end. A performance that is definitely too good to ignore. My number 6 goes to Miss Universe Paraguay, Nadia Ferreira. Here comes another pro in the swimsuit competition. She has chosen a swimsuit that shows off her stunning figure, and that is a product of hard work, and I commend her that. Love the face, love her energy, and she was just outstanding from the moment she came out. I mean, she was already radiating that strong contender vibe and performance. That's what we're looking for, because we cannot fake natural radiance. My number 5 goes to Miss Universe India, Harnaz Sandhu. What is outstanding about Harnaz's performance was how she was working with the body and the walk, but at the same time getting your attention because of her stunning face and giving one of the best facial expressions during the swimsuit competition. Just pure beauty, fierceness, and confidence at its finest. My number 4 goes to Miss Grand Dominican Republic, Stephanie Medina. She's always someone that I would say as the woman who gave the most effortless swimsuit performance. She's just insanely good. I mean, her figure was superb. Loved her island girl vibe. Her skin color is perfect. Loved her smile. And I love how she was just raising the energy when she's on stage. My number 3 goes to Miss Grand Costa Rica, Adriana Moya. It is such a pleasure watching her perform in the competition. With long walks to be done on Miss Grand International stage, she just proved how amazing and consistently outstanding she is. She gave one of the strongest walks. The hair flipping was absolutely fantastic. One of her best moves and one of her signature moves, I would say. And this is why we need to see her in another international pageant. Whatever it is, hopefully that'll happen. My number 2 goes to Miss Universe Puerto Rico. Michelle Marie Colon, she just showed how to perform in swimsuit like a pro. If there are some pageant aspirant out there who's looking for that inspiration, her performance is something that I would surely recommend because she set high standards during the swimsuit. From her walk, her turns, her aura, the confidence and the energy. I mean, she's just consistently strong in all of those areas. But to me, my choice for the best swimsuit performances of 2021, and probably not just in 2021, but probably I would include her on all times as well. I mean, number one goes to Miss Grand Puerto Rico, Viviane Diaz Arroyo, undoubtedly the best swimsuit performance of the year. There's no discussion anymore. I mean, this will be an iconic performance and something that deserves to be placed on the pedestal of best performances in pageant history. This is a performance that is filled with so many things that are done and executed perfectly. The turns were absolute perfection. She had her slow-mo moment, and that is also one of the best part of her performance. I mean, that was just so good. That move alone just proved that she truly mastered this kind of performance already. And that is also something that many people have applauded, keep on reposting and talking about after the competition. The walk was just consistent all throughout. I mean, this is how I would define perfection. It was such a pleasure watching this performance because it definitely, I mean, in how many years that we have been watching pageants, seeing all different kinds of walks and seeing amazing walks in the past, I mean, this one could truly belong to those iconic performances in the entire history of pageantry. So that's it. These are my choices for top 10 best swimsuit performances of 2021. So I would love to know your list as well. I would love to know your favorites and if there are some ladies that I missed out that you think deserve to be in the top 10. So don't forget to leave your comments below. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and share the video as well. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe and because you'll be seeing more of these videos in the future. For now, thank you very much and have a wonderful day from the Philippines.